actually running.
Mississauga photographer is on a mission sharing the power and strength of women her age. Puja Misra joins us now with her more on her 40 over 40 project. So nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you, Annette.
So tell me how this got started.
Well, this got started a couple of years ago while I turned 40. And during that time, I realized that there were so many shifts that were going on inside of me where I became more confident as a person. And I just started experiencing more self-love for myself. And I saw a similar pattern in so many women who were already in their 40s, 50s, or 60s, or basically above the 40 and over age demographic, so to say. So I really wanted to put everything together into an experience because I could really see the power of creating these beautiful photographs for women over these years and the impact that it had on their confidence level. So I put everything together into a beautiful experience so that people could really share what their legacy is and what their story is with everyone else.
Right, and I love that the photos, you're not meaning to make over these women, you're meaning to show them in their beauty.
That's right. So it's, they walk in just casually dressed on the day of the photo shoot, they go through the entire process of styling, hair and makeup, the entire photo shoot, and then we create these beautiful photographs because I want them to realize that, you know what, you are beautiful just the way you are.
Mm-hmm. And what do you hope to do with these photos? I hear that you're waiting till you get 40 of them, and then you're going to put them in a book.
Yes. So I'll be compiling. So we're already creating video stories of each of these women and what are the triumphs that they've had and certain adversities that they have overcome in their own way. And what is that one message that they want to give either to the younger generation or to somebody who's experiencing something that they have experienced in their life. And so I'll be taking these stories and their photographs and compiling them into a coffee table book, which will then go on to live as a legacy of these 40 women that they can share it with their future generation or with their loved ones.
Right. And do you feel that you're kind of feeding off the power of these women yourselves while you're doing the photo shoots, right? That confidence must just overwhelm you.
Absolutely. Amazing moment for me is when women come and they see their photographs and they have tears of joy rolling off of their cheeks and they look at me and they say, thank you for seeing me and thank you for capturing my essence. And that to me as an artist is the bestest compliment and the bestest feeling ever.
Right. Is this, like I know you have your own film studio, your photo studio itself, is this kind of like taken over all of the, you do family portraits and all kinds of corporate things and things, but is this kind of like taken over your work right now?
Well, actually, we had to stop because of COVID reasons. We started the 40 over 40 project last January, and then we got a huge response, and then we got in a number of applications. I did a certain amount of shoots, and then we had to shut down, so we closed down the application. So now, this year, we've opened up again. We're still booking in people who want to be a part of this project, but then whenever things open up, we'll be starting to photograph again.
Right. And do you do them in your studio in Mississauga, or do you do them in the woman's home as well, when conditions allow?
So we do it at our studio because then we have the entire experience just there ready for us, and all they need to come is just bring themselves, that's all, and just be pampered.
Right. Bring themselves and their power then. Okay, so we're going to put up the information on our website, how women can get in touch with this. It's the 40 over 40 project from Zoom Into Life Studio. Puja, very nice to meet you, and congratulations on just showing the power of women.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.